everyone's been waiting for. Britain's Got Talent, back on the screens tomorrow night. Cast your minds back to last year. A whopping 13 million people tuned in to see the tense final between George Sampson and our next guest's signature. I cannot believe that you lost to George.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, it was wonderful last year. This is Madhu and Suleman, and here's a reminder of their performance. It is awesome, isn't it? Madhu Singh and Suleman Mirza joining us now. Yeah, so George won it, but yeah. You have been working virtually non-stop, haven't you? Tell me about it.
We have. I mean, it just literally never stopped. No, we were just saying this literally yesterday. The final took place on a Saturday. We had Sunday off just to spend time with our families, and on Monday rehearsing for the tour, and that was it. We haven't stopped. Literally, even today, we're still
going. And has your act sort of changed at all, or you do the same stuff? Because I think I've seen you at a charity thing at the Outward Bound Trust or something like that. It was one of those.
Right, okay.
Yeah, I mean, you don't even know where. It's another stage.
It would have been one of the shows.
Isn't that it? Have you added to your act?
There's a lot more to it now than that. The thing was, in the final, we wanted to do something different anyway, because we did that in the audition. Mm. But the rules state that you have to do that same thing that you did in the audition in the final. So there was much more to it, which we now do on the road, and that we will be doing in the future as well.
Remind people, Madhu, how you met.
it was a candlelit. No.
Was it romance?
No, we met at an audition several years ago.
Yeah.
It was a big show happening in Wembley Arena, and he was auditioning for like the Michael Jackson slot, and I was auditioning for the Bhangra bit. We both saw each other and we were like, wow. And met each other afterwards, shook hands, changed numbers, and the rest is history.
And what was the job at the time? What jobs were you doing? Were you studenting or were you working?
I was in sales.
Yeah?
Working at Heathrow Airport.
Is that gone now? This is big time, isn't it?
Yeah, all the time.
What do families make of it as well? It must be incredible for them to see your success over the last year.
See our success on TV, but they don't get to see us anymore. That's the thing, you see. Because we don't really have a social life anymore. But the families, they're very supportive. They've been really kind to us, and you know, they've followed us, and they want us to do well. But my mum's always on my case. She's like, you've got to settle down now, Suleman. You really got to settle down. You know, you need to stop this. We'll see how it goes.
You show her a copy of your bank statement and say, well, I don't know.
You've got plenty of time for that.
Yeah, I would say so. And not surprisingly, perhaps, the world has heard about you. YouTube is an amazing thing. Mm. Did you get 5 million hits on YouTube? Is that,
was that
just
more than that?
It was a little bit more than that, wasn't it?
Was it more than that?
The initial audition that took place, within 2 weeks, we had over 25 million hits on one of the videos.
That's extraordinary.
That was absolutely
even by YouTube standards.
It really was amazing, wasn't it? Because we didn't promote it or plug it. It just had its own legs and it just went on, and it was amazing.
Mm. I think then shortly after, Suleman received a message from YouTube about 10 days after, saying, this video is being watched the most in the world at this very moment.
Yeah. Well, that is quite something to come from. Now, are you going to be on India's Got Talent? Is this another rumour that we hear about?
No, that's been confirmed.
So you're going to judge?
Yeah, we're not actually taking part as contestants. We're just we're featured performers, and we'll be mentoring some of the contestants, and we're special guest judges. Maybe. That's in August of this year.
And the big question is, Michael Jackson's coming this summer.
How
now, come on, guys. What about a little exclusive here for GMTV? your old mates here at GM. People going to see you at the O2?
I feel thirsty again, you know.
By all means, have some juice, but answer the question.
We love GMTV. Just watch this space. In May and June, there'll be an announcement to be made.
Because you're huge fans anyway, so you must be just over the moon that he's coming to London anyway, right? Mm.
Definitely.
Suleman is a hardcore fan, I have to say.
We met him at the press conference that he did. We chatted to him, and he's a really nice guy. But we're really looking forward. We're going to be there anyway, either as spectators or on stage. Either way, we'll be there.
I think you're going to be on stage, aren't you?
Madhu Suleman, thank you. It's good to see you again. Thanks for coming in, and well done.
Yeah, have a great Easter.